is late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
I'm Paul Folger. Late breaking, Sky 5 is above the scene of a fire. I want to take you there. We're talking about the Yukon area. Look at this building. This is over at Holly and Vandament is where we're talking about. This is what we are told is the old medical building right there. And you can see that this vacant building is really on fire, that you can see some flames coming out the center of the roof of that building right there. Smoke coming out every place that it can come out. I want to tell you that the area right around here, this is Holly and Vandament is what we're talking about. And they have shut that roadway completely down to keep traffic out of there as they try to fight this fire. Right now you can see that they are still working to get it contained. A lot of smoke, and you see fire coming out really the center of that building. Sky 5 is going to stay above it. We'll keep track of it here and at KOCO.com.
This has been late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.